I'm a professional Muay Thai fighter, and right now I'm getting ready for my ONE Championship debut in Bangkok. Ever since the quarantine started and the coronavirus came, it's been kind of rough times for everyone, including me. Like, obviously all the gyms closed, so we didn't really have any training going on. I was pretty much training just by myself and with one of my friends. We were that lucky actually to have our own pad, so we could still do some pad work and running and stuff like that. All this feels strange and untrue,
and I won't waste a minute. So today we came to the stairs. These are these stairs you need to run when you come to train with us in Chiang Mai. It's pretty hard, so we run up there and down about 7 or 8 times. And yeah, that's the conditioning day for the week. I'd like to thank my personal trainers today, the mosquitoes. Can't stay on one place, gotta go already. That's a wrap. Now let's go back down and go hit some pads at the gym.
Got news from the fight, I started training. Like, I upped my training at least double ever since I got the news for this fight. So right now we are, yeah, every morning I go for a long run. After that we do pads, sparring, double kicks, strength and conditioning, and in the evening pretty much the same deal, just a little bit of shorter run, again some pads, some hard sparring, clinching. It's really different, this fight camp, for me, since I recently changed gyms as well. Right now I'm training at my new gym. It's called the Bear Fight Club. And yeah, the training has been really good. And I can't wait to step in the ring again. So my opponent for this fight, her nickname is Little Tiger, and she's a Japanese fighter. She's a bit shorter than me, but I can see she's really strong, and she's got that K1 style. She likes to come in with the punches and chop the low kick. So that's what I've been trying to get my sparring partners to do so far. She's really fast, she likes throwing the left kick, and yeah, just a typical southpaw style, I would say. And yeah, it's gonna be an interesting fight for sure. But I have the elbows and the knees in the clinch that I don't think she can withstand, so I hope you guys will be cheering for me. All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you.